you want to write a good song, you have to be a good songwriter. But if you want to write a really good song, you got to get the fuck out of the way. One night in Miami, a rapper came over to my apartment. He was going to pay me to make a beat for him. And while he was smoking on the balcony, I made 3 beats, and one of them was the beat for Let It Rock, and he didn't want it. So the next day I brought it up, and I got this one-note melody which reminded me of a high school chant. You know, yeah, you got it coming, cause when I arrive. And I knew it was really special, and I didn't want to get in the way of it. So every few days, I would bring up that beat, a few more lines, and then a few more lines. And after about 2 months, I had all the lines, and the song was complete. So I guess the lesson here is, I met Lil Wayne at a small club in Baltimore after one of his shows. But first, let's rewind. I was at the Hit Factory with Slim from Cash Money, and I played him a bunch of records for my first album. Slim looks at me and says, Kev, I think we need to get Wayne on the first single. I said, yeah, we do. So he calls Wayne and says, I need you on this track tonight. 6 o'clock in the morning, and we get the files back with Wayne's part. Wayne's World, Planet Rock, Panties Drop. We must have listened to that verse 10 times. And the next time we played it, we let the song run out. I'm back like I forgot something. I'm something. There was a second verse. Slim looked at me and said, Kev, your life's about to change.
For $400, what is rock?
Once upon a time, I made a video that looks like this. I told the director I wanted something interesting, dark, thought-provoking, and edgy. And this is what I got back. Still pretty cool, though. You make the rain fall.
Watching this world go round and round.
Far away, and I can see her emptiness, but I just don't feel her pain. Love is gone, the only thing that she was living for. Mister, I'll never leave you, walked right out the door. Oh, it's killing me inside, the way I see her change.
I like this beat, but I feel like it's missing something. What do you feel like is missing, Kevin? Do you think a rapper would do the song with me? You wanna put a rapper on a rock song. What rapper would ever do a rock song?
Yamula, baby.
Like Angel Eye and Pay My Life Rock. And Sam Die Rock. And Emma Die and Tamara. Why I'm in here like, what's up, mechanic me? I could fix you up, I could fuck you up, I could get down. Shout it, we could go wherever, just pick a town. And my jewelry is louder than an engine sound.